America's English dominates business, but for us that's not a surprise. Para sobrevivir en marketing, take the English word and improvise. But where the more subtle control happens is in the young person's mind. No hay nada mejor que el MTV, nothing like TV makes us blind. And the imposition of English may not look like the villain, but first we come for your culture, and then we come for your children. For the 2 days at the end of your week in France, there's a trend to change le fin de semaine into the Anglo weekend. Don't expect the real French cheese of the legs of a frog. Voulez-vous le McDonald's? Non, je préfère un hot dog. And the imposition of English may not look like the villain, but first we come for your culture, and then we come for your children. In Brazil, the letter X is pronounced she's, close enough to use it, where in English we use the word cheese. If you see an X burger, now you know what that means. Eu não gosto de cheeseburger, give me a cheese salad, please. And the imposition of English may not look like the village, but first we come for your culture, and then we come for your children. Up in Quebec to defend their language, they mix up a phrase or two. Translate your welcome literally, you say merci, they respond bienvenue. But at the same time as they overcompensate, it's très cool to anglicize you. Get in your char and take a ride to the pizzeria pour manger un slice. The imposition of English I look like the villain, but first we come for your culture, and then we come for your children. In Palestine, technological language is all English derived. But there our comrade named Bustani will make sure that his culture survives. Subject turns to that of computers, Bustani will silently resist. When IBM threatens to co-opt his language, he'll shut his mouth and raise up his fist. Well, the imposition of English may not look like the villain, but first we come for your culture, and then we come